PTE or IELTS which test to choose, and why. PTE is delivered via a computer, while IELTS is completed with pen and paper, but this is changing. PTE has 20 different shorter tasks, while the IELTS has 5 longer tasks. If you were raised in a non-native English-speaking county, you may want to think about doing the IELTS, because the human examiner will be able to understand your accent better. Of course, if you speak clearly, then you can take either tests, but if, for some reason, you are failing your PTE speaking and scoring low on oral fluency, you want to consider IELTS classes. If you need your results quickly, then take the PTE. Their turnaround on test results is impressive. Whereas in IELTS, the scorecard is received within 2 weeks of a time span.